Hi guys, this is me Mango Fox. Today we're back for a video and today I have here the DIY mini diamond drawing. And I'm not gonna write this, I'm not gonna tell you, read this thing because that's awful. So let's open it. Not yet. There's some attention here or alert. Children age below 5 to have to be accompanied by adults. Blah, 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 blah. I don't want to read it. It's too long. So here it is. Just wait. I'm going to take out this in. Boom. There we go. And here it is. I'm choosing the Frozen because it has a dark color, though. That's great. And so I got here the cube or palette for the crystals to stick in this diamond pen. And I got this easel here to put my diamond art here. As you can see, that's great. And here we have the crystals we needed. The first one is red, shimmering red. And where's the second one? Second one is navy blue or something blue. And the third one is the aquamarine or sapphire blue. Oh, it's sapphire. And the fourth is the yellow gold thing. Is it the yellow? No. It's the silver thing or the clear one. And the fifth one is the light blue. Here it is. Fifth. So yeah. Let's get on to the video. Yo. Yo, yo, yo. Oh, I forgot. It has a plate for these gems. So, yeah. So, here it is. Here it is, the gem thing stuff. Here it is, the red ones. So, I'm gonna stick it to this. This pin right here. Yeah, so I'm gonna back my done sticking these ones to here. So yeah, I'm gonna be right back. So I'm done with the red one and I'm halfway to the blue one, and it's kinda like kind of dark. This guy is kind of dark. As you can see, I have done the red. And I'm halfway to the blue. Oh, it's starting to get dry. I need to get fast. So, yeah. So, I'm done with the second color. Oh my god. This took longer than I expected to. But the rest of this is gonna be easy, I think. So I'm done with 1, 2, and I'm halfway to 3. So, yeah. So I'm done with the fourth color and third color. So it's done. All together. And sorry for not showing you the colors. Number 2 color, 3 color, 4th color, not even letting you see. I'm sorry, but we're going ahead and put the 5th color into this, and I'm gonna sell this for, I don't know, comment down below what can I sell this, what amount of money can I sell this for? I'm sure a lot of you will say, for free! So that's ugly. So that's 5. $5. You choose. Comment down below how much I can sell it for. So I'm gonna show you what I have done to the cutters that. Oh, sorry for that. So I'm gonna show you. Wait. So, I'm sorry because the flash turned off. Sorry for that. Sorry for that. It's my mom's thing. So, what I did was put in the diamond and stick it to their numbers. Oh, sorry again. But I need to pause. So, guys, I'm done with the picture. The drawing. It's shimmery and stuff, and I'm letting it dry. Oh my god. Keeps on coming out. You're so not ready yet. Because they're not ready. Comment down below if you wanted me to sell this picture or keep it as a reminder. So, yeah. Bye!